Shit doesn't even probably make sense, and then there's me normally sober. It's kind of the middle of the two, if that makes sense.
So yeah, here we have some of my X Games medals. The bronze is broken, but it doesn't matter anyway. And I lost the gold somewhere along the lines. And up here, Transworld Awards. Athlete's choice, rider's choice, and stuff like that. Getting to be a star snowboarder and famous or whatever shit, you know. It, for the next part of whatever I do next, I still want to achieve a high quality. The next thing I want to do is whatever it is, photography, design, writing or something, you know. I want to. I've achieved something so great already, and if not to achieve something. Stuff and then living in a city has lots more creative elements around it, more fresh new things to help influence me and just kind of being creative, and that just kind of translates into my snowboarding too, I guess. The whole skate thing totally was one of my biggest influence in snowboarding, just keeping it all kind of skate style and not all ski and weird colors back in the day when they're still kind of going through that transition of snowboarding to more ski or more skate. And obviously now it's like more skate, but like back in those days, like people were like kind of almost wearing ski wear when they were snowboarding and really didn't like have any kind of style to it at all. Didn't turn to a culture until later. Privacy, guys. Jeez.
That's your pain. I have no desire of shooting action. Like, that is, like, nothing. Like, I don't care shit about that stuff. Unless it becomes sort of conceptualized action shot where it's, like, crazy lights everywhere and, like, some, like, I don't know, naked chicks or like, dwarves or whatever. Like, all, like, you know, street thing, and, like, some guy's, like, dwarf's here, he's fucking, like, petting a goat, and some, like, other naked chick is riding a horse with like, some weird things on her nipples, and then some, and a snowboard guy's, like, doing a board slide down a fucking thing, and then they're all, like,
what?
I'd love to shoot that action, but, like, that's because it's fucking crazy and weird. And I think snowboarding magazines right now are, like, so boring with that stuff. Like, back in the day, like, Big Brother Day, like, they'd always do shoots like that. Like, obviously not the same, like, midgets riding goats and shit like that, but they always had, like, fun stuff going on. And now I think summer mags are so conservative and so boring. Ads are so boring, because, like, the economy is kind of taking a shit, and so everyone's, like, being safe as fuck. And no one is being creative, and I have a heavy voice out there, even though people don't really listen to me sometimes, but, like, when, like, working in form, like, we can do this, and, like, they're like, no, can't do it, and they just, like, make everything, like, dumbed down or whatever. Maybe don't put that one next, it's my sponsor, but...
Lost deep in the soft roof, Cadillac tossed in the boot and the cops threw. Having that out with the juice, I juiced the best. And a daddy bounced pounds as you flew the nest. She said a reverdachi and one for the road up cold. Where the sober souls found gold. Eyes so still, she's a lonely teaser. Hi-ho, hi-ho, if I could only reach her. The world has moved again since then.
The first interview was fucking hungover, Peter. We should have do a complete sober Peter interview tomorrow, and then drunk Peter tonight. And so, like, the three personalities of me.
Living Freakland.